go play a load of jigs. So, just to give context, I'm from County Kerry originally, now living in Dublin, but and at the moment I'm on visit to Donegal. But anyway, I'm going to record a load of jigs, or a barrel of jigs. I'm not sure we're going to play. So, lucky enough, my parents were very interested in Irish music. Probably through the influences on my mother's side, in terms of my grandmother would have played a little bit of concertina and learned the fiddle, and got myself and my sisters playing Irish music. So I have three sisters, two that would have played fiddle, and then the other sister played flute, and teachers that would have influenced us would have been Nicky and Anne McAuliffe. Kieran Dalton was brilliant. He would have brought us out playing in sessions early on, which was and would have taught us a lot of music, which we're grateful for. And then went to a lot of workshops in Willie Clancy workshops, and then was highly influenced by a fiddle player called Micheál Downs, who would have taught a lot of music to my particularly my sisters, Gráinne and Eve on the fiddle, and I would have learned a lot of tunes, but I would not have the same variations or ornamentation that Micheál Downs would have, a fantastic player. And then we played a lot of sessions then with my brother-in-law Sean Abeta, who's an amazing fiddle player, and would have introduced us to a lot of other players as well. So so in that case, I'm just going to play a load of jigs. Music, fabulous way, fabulous thing to learn. So, a lot of jigs. So, very simple jigs as well. So, I'm just going to play a load of jigs.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Reels, probably lost concentration a good few times during those reels, but anyway, good for practice and almost like a meditation for myself and a practice of concentration and focus as well. But look, made plenty of bum notes during it, but sure, look, that's the way it goes. All right, you know, well.